This is new today. Deputies are trying to figure out if a body found in the Arkansas River is the man who disappeared last week in Otero County. The sheriff's office says it was found last night around 6:40 in the Lahana area north of the BNSF rail yard. They say the body was taken to the El Paso County Coroner's office for an autopsy and to be identified. Authorities had been looking for 19-year-old Devlin Campbell, who fell into the Arkansas River last week.